I like your little idea around here. Oh, in the top floor.
When's the last time you worked for him?
Who, Mike?
Yeah.
Oh, we worked together not so long ago.
Yeah, we've been working together.
Well, it ain't been that long ago.
1955.
You're gonna hold that ladder for your dad before we get something in there?
He's already put in.
Now he is.
Ding, ding, ding.
Another let down rope, y'all. Was this blooded all over?
We got a million of those wood acid worms.
Yeah.
Man, I mean, they were all over the tile of the house. I don't know if they're coming from this silk
worm. Probably.
Yeah, I was
wondering. Yeah. Oh, good.
I think you bumped the back. That's some good old equipment.
They've been wanting to do this with that inspection for a while now.
What? He's got himself a new saddle up there too.
I see that.
That thing's nice.
Dang, Michael, can we get you a new saddle too? Sure. What'd you do with your old one? You see mine is bringing. I got that upper liner. I need a half one like you got. You need to sell that one you got, Rick, to me if it fits.
But I ain't doing no more climbing, Michael. You know me.
Huh? I'm gonna get there.
You gonna get there one day?
No, I'm doing better now.
You better hurry up before you get too old.
I know.
You don't take long to get too old.
Shit.
What you doing, Mike? What you double pull back?
give me a... You're going to have to tap it on and off.
Thank you.
turn that trailer around and pull it up closer to that pond. But that's me. Dolly over here, I don't need to mess around no more.
I didn't want to yank on it such that.